Shulini TV News from the campus.
Hello and welcome to the 74th weekly Shulini TV News Bulletin, where we get you the latest news straight from the campus. I am Pragya and here are the headlines for this week. 12th anniversary of the Foundation Day of Shulini University celebrated. All set for the 5th convocation of university on October 23. 10-day training program for Sanskrit language begins. World Food Day celebrated by university and the SILB. And now the news in details. The 12th anniversary of the university was celebrated in the campus. Bhavna will provide us detailed information about it. Go ahead, Bhavna.
Shulini University celebrated the 12th anniversary of its founding on October 16. The event began with a Havan at Shulini Temple, which was attended by Chancellor Professor P.K. Khosla, Head of the Foundation of Life Sciences and Business Management Mrs. Saroj Khosla, Pro-Chancellor Mr. Vishal Anand, Vice-Chancellor Atul Khosla, and founder members of the Trust, Mr. Satish Anand and Mr. Ashok Anand. Inauguration on several facilities followed the Havan. These include the Indian Constitution Gallery, Basketball Court, Career and International Affairs Office, 2 Chemistry Lab, an Estate Shop and Office, an induction of an ambulance. A bicycle club was also established with 10 bicycles available for use by university students and faculty members. Professor P.K. Khosla, who spoke at the ceremony, said, "Shulinians should be proud of their university for being the finest in the country for research and the 14th best in Asia." He went on to describe the university's objective, which is to be among the top 200 universities in the world. Meanwhile, Shulini University's Pro-Chancellor Vishal Anand said that the university will continue to strive to be among the top 200 universities in the next 3-5 years. On this occasion, the Chancellor honored over 40 researchers by presenting them with checks in recognition of their accomplishment. Following that, there were performances including Kavali, Bhangra, and Bihu dance. Vice Chancellor Professor Atul Khosla concluded the occasion by praising the students and faculty members.
Thank you, Bhavna. Next up, we have another big celebration happening in the campus. Om will tell us about the 5th convocation, which is going to be held on 23rd October. Yes, Om.
All is set for the 5th convocation of Shulini University on 23rd of October. Degrees would be awarded to students of Faculty of Sciences, Faculty of Pharmaceutical Sciences and Faculty of Biotechnology and Applied Sciences. The chief guest of the convocation will be Professor Trilochan Mohapatra, Director General, ICAR. The convocation will be held both in online and offline mode. All the PhD students along with university medalists and merit holders will join physically in the university campus, while the other students will join the convocation through a virtual link. This was informed by the registrar, Professor Sunil Puri.
Shulinians must be waiting for this. Meanwhile, the 10-day training program on Sanskrit language began on Monday. Here is a detailed overview.
Shulini University's School of Yoga began a 10-day training on Sanskrit language on Monday. Dr. Jay Prakash Gupta, Kshetra Sangathan Mantri, Sanskrit Bharati was the keynote speaker and principal guests at the opening ceremony. Assistant Professor Ms. Deepshika Thakur and Ms. Bhavna began the workshop with the chanting of mantras. Chancellor Professor P.K. Khosla delivered the welcome note and underlined the significance of Sanskrit in several fields. Professor Atul Khosla, Vice Chancellor, also spoke about the importance of Sanskrit and encouraged everyone to learn it. Subject expert Lalit Sati delivered his lecture both in person and online. The session ended with a note of thanks by Dr. Subodh Saurabh, HOS School of Yoga. Assistant Professor Dr. Mala Tripathi and Dr. Bhavan Kumar successfully coordinated the workshop.
Thank you. Moving ahead, we have Dipesh, who will provide us information about the celebration of World Food Day.
Under the theme Save Food Now for a Healthy Tomorrow, the Shulini Institute of Life Sciences and Business Management commemorated the World Food Day. Various events including declamation, quiz, painting and mime were held in the institute on this occasion.
In the painting competition, Sagar and Sapna were placed first and second respectively. In the declamation competition, Vikas was placed first and Astha second, while in the quiz competition, Olivia and Dipali were placed first and Anshul and Anshuman second, and in the mime competition, Team Utopia was placed first.
The event's chief guest was Mrs. Saroj Khosla, president of the institute. The M.S. Swaminathan School of Agriculture, Shulini University, also organized a webinar to mark the day.
Thanks, Dipesh. As for our initiative, views of students on different topics, we have some interviews of Shulinians taken by Sakir.
Hello, I'm Sakir, and as you know that we have been overpowered by artificial intelligence, so let's have some views of our students on the topic, can artificial intelligence replace human intelligence?
No, I don't think that human intelligence should be replaced by AI intelligence. Why? The reasons are much. The list starts from here. Firstly, कुछ काम ऐसे होते हैं जो सिर्फ humans कर सकते हैं with their own thinking. कुछ human sense आता है उसकी वजह से हम वो काम अच्छे से कर देते हैं. But as compared to robots, they can't really have their own sense. वो वही बोलेंगे जो उन्हें पढ़ाया गया है, जिसके साथ उनको इंडल्ज किया गया है एंड जो हमने उनके साथ इनकल्केट किया है. एंड दे हैव नो एक्स्ट्रा नॉलेज, नो सेंस, नो फीलिंग्स, नो इमोशंस. एंड ह्यूमन लाइफ में फीलिंग्स एंड इमोशंस हैव अ वेरी पर्टिकुलर फील, सो वी कांट रियली इग्नोर दैट.
आर्टिफिशियल इंटेलिजेंस कैन नॉट रिप्लेस ह्यूमन इंटेलिजेंस बिकॉज ऑफ द सिंपल फैक्ट दैट ह्यूमंस आर हैविंग सर्टेन फीलिंग्स व्हिच आर्टिफिशियल इंटेलिजेंस रोबोट्स कैन नॉट हैव. It's definitely true that artificial intelligence will in future will become a part of our daily lives and will increase certain factors like easy calculation, and in terms of medical services also artificial intelligence will play a very important role. But in terms of certain factors like marketing or like sales, which a robot cannot do, and that's a practical fact because it's a thing which is related to consumer behavior or heart, okay, which a machine is definitely not having. So as per my opinion, human intelligence cannot be replaced by artificial intelligence. The only thing which can be made is that certain processes
can be replaced by artificial intelligence. Because जो humans हैं वही एक जो robots या machines हैं उनको बना रहे हैं, उनके अंदर हम एक system डालते हैं, उस according ही वो work करते हैं. अगर कोई ऐसी situation आती है जहाँ पर thinking का काम हो, वहाँ पर machines काम नहीं कर पाएंगे, तो वहाँ पर हमें human की need है. इसीलिए in any case human को AI replace नहीं कर सकता.
I would love to say no, but sadly yes. Artificial intelligence can indeed someday replace human intelligence. And I have two points to clarify this. The first is that robots are not AI. A robot is a machine which may or may not necessarily run on an AI. An AI is a futuristic concept using parallel processors and an effective ultra-large scale integrating system. The second is, of course, that the intelligence that humans of our generation are possessing at this point, thanks to technology, we have lessened human interaction to a very great scale, and thus I think it is completely justifiable that one day artificial intelligence will be the new face of our race.
So I think ki human intelligence ko AI se replace kar dena chahiye, because aisi bahut sari jagah hai and jahan pe human lives ko kafi danger mein rakha jata hai, like mines and other activities and atomic areas jo hai, to wahan pe agar AI ke sath robots ke sath ye cheez replace ho jayegi, it would be quite beneficial for humankind. And I guess bahut sari aisi cheeze hain, aise kaam hain jahan pe human lives ka kya सोचा नहीं जाता है एंड चीप लेबर समझ के उनको काम के लिए दे दिया जाता है। AI एक ऐसा प्लेटफॉर्म है जिसका अगर सही मायने में यूज़ किया जाए तो इट वुड टेक ह्यूमन काइंड टू अ नेक्स्ट लेवल एंड इट वुड बी वेरी बेनिफिशियल टू अस।
As you came to know the views of our students, many of them believe that not now but sooner or later, artificial intelligence will overpower the human intelligence in the field of education, medicine and agriculture.
It's good to know the different perspective of the students. This time we have brought you a talent show by Moni Deepa, who bagged the second prize in Tansen Ki Khoj. Take a look.
Hope you all are doing great. I'm here with a list of some amazing shows at Radio Shulini this week. First of all, we have Healthy Baate by RJ Ayushi. Then, Raat Abhi Baki Hai by RJ Saurabh. And then, we have Badhai Ho Viral Hua Hai by RJ Anushka. All these shows are uploaded on my Shulini app. So hurry up, go and check out these shows. That's all for today. Goodbye.
That's all for this week. Thanks for watching. This I'll bring you the next edition as per the schedule next Friday. Till then, take care, stay home and stay healthy.